Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com or checking us out on the mobile app. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. We've been really spoiled the last several days. On Sunday, 67. Monday, a high of 75 degrees in Burlington. Yesterday, a high of 65. Hard to believe that just a couple weeks ago we were down into the 40s, or just a few days ago rather, we're down in the 40s and 50s for afternoon highs. We will cool off a little bit today. It is thanks to a high pressure system that is going to bring in some cooler air to the north into our area after this low pressure system continues to exit off to the east. That high pressure system will also keep us very dry, so we're expecting those nice clear skies, although we will be a little bit breezy today. So despite the sunshine, it might feel a little bit cooler than we actually are. So today, dry, sunny, cooler. Tomorrow it gets a little bit warmer, and then our next chance for some rain showers will be on Friday, light and scattered on Friday, and potentially some more of those for the first half of the weekend. In the meantime, we do have a red flag warning in portions of our area. You can see that red flag warning in the pink here, also in portions of New Hampshire. That just means that we are going to see those very dry conditions. So if you don't have that leftover snow melting, that dry condition and also those breezy conditions will create a possible fire hazard. So please be careful with that critical fire weather. I don't want any of that starting here on a beautiful day, especially like today. We also do have a couple flood warnings. The first one here near the Barton River, near Coventry, that is in effect until this evening. And then another one, this flood warning, in effect until tomorrow night. That's for the Connecticut River near Dalton. So be aware of that possibility as well. Those flood warnings are in place here for the next day and also day and a half. In the meantime, it's just going to be another nice, pleasant afternoon, although we will have a northwest wind around 15 miles per hour, keeping a little bit cool. The sun should at least help a little bit. Although we are a little bit cooler, we're still above average. Tomorrow morning, it is going to be cold, even cooler than we were this morning, potentially into the teens for some of our typically cooler spots in the Northeast Kingdom and Adirondacks for the Champlain Valley, dropping to near 20, so about 10 degrees below average with a lighter wind and those clear skies. Clear skies carry over into the afternoon, and actually our south winds return, which will really help us out, and that'll get us back up into the mid-60s. So it's going to be a beautiful afternoon for your Thursday. Futurecast is very quiet. Again, another couple days of these tranquil conditions due to that high pressure system. Not a lot through this evening or through tomorrow morning. The afternoon might bring a few extra clouds, and into Friday morning, this is when we're going to see that next chance for some of these rain showers. They'll start in the morning hours, become a little bit more widespread. I think Futurecast is overdoing it a little bit on the heaviness of that rain. It will likely be some lighter rain with some heavier pockets mixed in there. That rain will take a little bit of a break on Saturday morning, and then in the afternoon and evening hours, another chance for some of those light and scattered rain showers. Now, despite the little bit of moisture, we're still holding on to our nice mild temperatures all the way through the first half of the weekend. Once that system that's bringing us the rain passes, on Sunday we're a lot drier and also cooler. So we can get the sun back. And it should be another really nice afternoon on Sunday, despite being a little bit cooler here than our spoiled temperatures in the low 60s for the next several days. Next week looks a little bit more unsettled. We do have a pretty good chance on Monday and into Tuesday to see some rain showers. A little bit cooler in the upper 50s, but the models are showing a good potential as of right now to see some pretty good rain, probably on the heavier side at some times, especially on Tuesday. Obviously, this is very far away, and we'll continue to keep an eye on that as it gets a little bit closer. In the meantime, look at these 60s. Enjoy them while you can here for the next couple of days. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Thank you for stopping by WPTZ.com or checking us out on the mobile app. Have a great Wednesday.